It's funny how a lot of times in life,
come on now,
you wake up in the morning and you be looking for the sun.
Oh.
When you don't see that sun, you be wondering if it's going to be a wonderful day.
Right now.
Well, Reverend Thibodeau was a man that I met. I'm going to get around to explain everything. He was a man that walked into a classroom. And I was going to this classroom to see a guy that was assisting me in making parole. So when Reverend Thibodeau walked in, immediately we just communicated with each other, and he was like, "Man, how can I help you?" And when he said that, I kind of like just thought he was playing with me. Because you know, we run into people like that, you know. I was like, "What you mean, sir?" He said, "Man, I don't know what it is," but he said, "How can I help you?" And I said, "Well, I'm trying to make parole." I said, "I've been incarcerated for 19 years right now." And I said that I grew up for parole in about a year, but I have to do 20 years, and I grew up for parole. So he was like, "Man, whatever you need me to do, I'm going to do that." So in the process of all that, at my parole hearing, there he was.
Amen.
And make sure that people know that he is the truth.
Amen.